Hello everyone, this is Uzi Vlogs and welcome back to my channel. And I'm back with another reaction video on SB19 and their latest music video. And that is from the ACER channel. And that is the title is Mark You Make Your Green Mark. And of course, this is probably the song that will carry on the concert that they will have on August 8th. That's right. So, but before everything else, guys, if you're new to my channel, I would like to invite you guys to please do subscribe to my channel. Click that bell, leave some comments, and click the like button. First, I would like to thank everyone who's been supporting my channel. Thank you guys for always being there and supporting me on my reaction videos. And, this is my favorite part, of course, my favorite group, SB19. So, shout out to all 80 that is there, and for sure that you all have watched this already, and hopefully that you like it. And let me watch it so I can give you my reaction towards this video. So without further ado, let's get into it. This is the video. Again, song title, Make Your Green Mark. It sounded like a tongue twister. Make your green mark. All right, and sung by SB19, composed by Red Kids, John Paulo Nasse, and of course Joshua Daniel Nasse, popularly known as Pablo and Josue, and lyricist it's Pablo. So yeah, I'm excited about this. Hopefully that we will hear something really great, and for sure. But if it's both of them, the Nasse brothers, what can we ask for? This will be something spectacular for sure. All right, 2 minutes and 45 minutes. It's quite a short song, but definitely this is something. As usual, whenever SB19 makes some music, it's gonna be something else, you know. All right, let's play SB19.
1, 2, 3.
It's the best thing I've seen. Papers going hard, you was walking on hard. You need to be green to be the back end.
This is our call, but it's an ultimate. Tell me all about you, keep it safe. Any harm, everyone, you hold the light to the photo. Things are gone,
wake up. You have it all. I love that part. That combination of rap, the rapping skills of, what do you call that? Ken and Josh. It's like a trend now. I mean, like, they're always using this now, and it's very, very, very effective. Right. And I love it. It's great.
You rebuild and make it new. Know that I've been it through and through. Now, we will make a life today.
It's nail, of course.
Hope is on the way.
Oh, they use the video from the album tour. Nice. Wow.
Just can't restart you, and that's all we've got. Let's not
mess up.
Just kidding.
Not really.
Cause I'm all in for the healing. No kidding.
Yeah, really.
It's the future that we're living.
We're gonna make it through. Cause I believe in you. I bet that we all do. Now it's better. We gon' make life good today.
Are you ready to make it all brand new? Are you ready to
Nice. Good job. Make your dream on. Acer Day 22. Make your green mark. Intel Core. Wow, 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 wow. That's amazing. I got nothing more to say. I mean, I enjoy the music. How about you? I love the pop sound into it. And I love the, you know, just on the studio vibe, you know, like recording it and it. It, you don't need to make it complicated, especially for this type of song. You know, it's clean, you know? It has to be really simple, and the track is just like that. You know, make it simpler, but you know, it's happy and it's lively. It's jolly, it's full of positivity. And that's what's important is the message that we will receive from that song. And that is to make it green mark. Congratulations again, SB19, right? Okay, congratulations for always giving us and thank you for always giving us such a wonderful music as always. And yeah, I'm proud of you guys. I mean, you've come a long way. You guys are epitome of the now music. I mean, like, guys, you just keep on rising up and nailing it and inspiring everyone, you know. And your message, your music message, really, like, it's something that we, it's something that is essential for human life, and that's fabulous, and that's commendable. So yep, I hope you guys love it. If you do love it, comment down below what are your thoughts on this new music from SB19, composed by the Nasty Brothers, Pablo and Josue. Hope you guys get something from it, and hope you got inspired from it. Yep, that's it for my reaction. All right, I'm gonna continue because it's not the video that was released on how did they made this music. So I wanted to hear that one out. So we're gonna continue with that. So at least it's on one reaction video, and this is the
interview.
Okay, let me get into it right now and share my reactions with you, right? And that's actually better. So here we go. And here is the video. Again, shout out to all of you guys who've been watching my channel, supporting me as always. Thank you so much. All right, let's play.
Actually, very nervous at first po kasi syempre recording today, pero ako po yung unang nag-record sa palang. Sila lang naman pala. Sobrang gaan naman kawork ko naman lahat.
And it's ready lang. Tapos
right.
We're gonna make a
life
good today. Hope is on the way.
Celebrate now.
We have got the power to change. Take every step of the way. So it's your day now.
It's an honor for me to actually being one of the singers for Acer's theme song. For the past years, I've been a fan of gaming and of course Acer's product. So gusto ko talaga ma-incorporate yung ginagawa ko, yung performing, singing sa passion ko rin through gaming. And of course, Acer made me fulfill it.
Josh is the perfect, I don't know, endorser for gaming.
Parang gusto ko talaga mag-create ng song na talaga namang makakapag-open ng eyes ng mga tao na being responsible and being aware of what's happening to the world. As a singer, as a musician, I feel like it's my duty to yung share kung ano man yung nalalaman ko para ganun sa ganun, sundin ng ibang tao din yung parang movement.
Making use of what your influence is. I mean, like, you know, like a lot of people would follow whatever these guys are doing because, again, they're SB19, so they're making, they're putting it on a good use. You know, they're influential power. We'll be right back.
is like reminding people that we can help the environment in so many ways. Actually, kahit sa ang paraan, we can do even just posting in social media, reminding people about our situation, even sa simple na bagay na pagtapon ng basura sa tamang lalagyan, yung simpleng bagay na ginagawa mo na yun, nagmamark na siya.
Making a green mark is your concern to the environment. Just simple things. I think yun yung green mark para sa akin kasi you know what's wrong and what's right.
We all know naman po na si Acer is talagang napakaganda ng movement na ginagawa niya. It's very for the environment po talaga. Especially yung mga laptops na ginagawa nila and lahat ng project nila eh. And kahit kami po, naging aware na rin kami dahil kay Acer lalo.
We've been suffering from climate change. Siguro hindi lang natin napapansin the world is actually not healing itself.
It's really nice to be a part of helping the world for a better environment, that's better right. place.
We should celebrate right now kasi nagsisimula na yung pag-advance ng technology na nakakatulong sa environment, kagaya ng laptop na ginawa ni Acer. So, isa yon. And siguro another is that parang ini-invite din yung tao na
start getting those Acers right now, guys.
Kailangan natin simulan ngayon. Get hindi natin Acer. Alam ano mangyayari bukas or sa susunod ng mga taon. What's important is simulan na natin yung pagbabago kagaya ng ginawa ni Acer.
Laptop na ano lang siya, parang galing sa mga ano, recycled things. Affordable din siya. So, green flag na siya para sa akin. So, you're doing good things for the environment and for the people.
For me, the best mark na maliliit namin is to be the best example for everyone.
That's right.
Everyone should start sa sarili nila. Nang sa ganun, itong small things na to, pag pinagsama-sama, it's a big mark. Think about the smallest things that create the biggest impact.
We are trying to make a green mark and we have to encourage everyone. Let's try to do something and together we can make a change and we can make our green mark.
So nice. It's so full of positivity. I love this. You know what I like about it is like, again, SB19 is a very, very, very good example, not only to the youth, but to each and every one of us. So look at them. I mean, can you imagine these guys carrying you through? Become a better person. So for this, I really recommend and SB19 and plus not only that, Acer for you know, bringing creating this group and for awareness of everyone using SB19 as their main models. So yep, I think that's all that I can say. I hope you guys would get or follow the advice of our Mahalima and make your own green mark and look. As Pablo said, as part of us. All right, that is all for my reaction. If you are new to this channel, love this reaction. It loves the music SB19. Comment down below. Send me your feedback. And if you have any requests, drop in right now, guys. And I will check that one out. Now, if you're new to my channel, I would like to invite you guys. Please do subscribe to my channel. Click that bell. Leave some comments and click the like notification button. And click that like button rather. So. Again, your Kuzuzu Vlogs, Kuzuzu18. I hope to see you guys on my next reaction video. Goodbye, everyone, and make a green mark.